Alright, bye. All right, so here's the finished product of today's painting. Thanks for checking me out today here at Enlightened and Evolved YouTube channel. This is a quick one inspired mostly by Bob Ross style, you know, mixed with a little bit of spray paint. You know, I'm trying to develop technique and understand how to make simple, easy, beautiful paint. Things and how to teach you to do it yourself with a little bit of encouragement. Anybody could do this. Want to let you know that you could do this too. You know, I appreciate all my subscribers, every single last one of you. Marco, you the man, commenting. You know, anybody who comments on my video, I'll be sure to answer you almost immediately. You know, I appreciate all your feedback, whether you like this video or you don't. You know, help me get to that 1,000 subscriber mark. I'll be doing freebies as soon as I could see I get a little bit of a following going on over here. And we'll talk about stuff. You know, today was a silent painting. I didn't really know where I was going. I kind of just wanted to enjoy the process, see what happened instead of just trying to be difficult. Just wanted to try and use the technique I've been studying for the last couple of days and just, you know, trying to push things back. Of course, I started with the planet, which is not, you don't see in anything Bob Ross style, but, you know, spray paint, of course, is everywhere. You know, basic sky, a little bit of cloud action in the beginning. You know, you could kind of see them in the back, but it's not too definitive. Then I started working on the mountain, of course, and it's pretty simple. You know, I used a little bit of brush, a little bit of palette knife. You know, a little bit of miscreation there, and then I went to my trees, figured out what my horizon line was going to be pretty much there, and then I started kind of working on the body of water, figuring out what I was going with it. You know, came in the foreground with these rocks over here, highlighted the rocks, hit the trees, a little bit of highlight, boom, just to push that planet back even further. And I could keep going on this if I wanted to. You know, you're only done when you want to be. Maybe I should keep going. It's up to you. You guys tell me. If you would like me to add to this video, tell me what you would like me to do. If there's anything you want to see, you know, done, give me a comment, give me a shout, let me know. I'll definitely make it happen. Thank you guys for checking out my channel. God bless you all. You guys have a good day, all right?